No one's ever looked at coffee, an outcome in cancer patients before. And I think it's an important finding in part because it speaks to biology. The same biologic processes that we think coffee may impact people's general health appears to benefit specifically patients who have been treated for colon cancer. There is a benefit for individuals who were consuming 2 to 3 cups per day. There was a greater benefit for individuals who drank 4 or more cups. Now, I don't know how that would translate into any specific recommendation. I would propose that if you are a coffee drinker and you've been treated for colon cancer, well, don't stop. Should somebody who's been treated for colon cancer who's not drinking coffee necessarily assume the habit of drinking coffee? I really couldn't speak to that. I don't think it's proper to know just based on this one study, but it certainly speaks to a potential dietary habit that might significantly improve the outcome for patients.